Manjanavale Dam, which is around 35 kilometers from Bangalore, and Savandurga foothill, which is around 45 kilometers, is a perfect destination for one-day trip or family picnic. If you are going via Ramahalli Gate from Mysore Road, you can also visit Big Banyan Tree on the way. The dam built across the river Argavati. The initial purpose of this dam is for irrigation, but now it also provides water to Magadi town. The reservoir bed is a death trap with sudden fault lines, large boulders, as well as deep slush. More than 200 people have lost their lives between 2006 and 2011. The dam backwaters can also be accessed via Dabbaguli village, where few adventure resorts are located. The Savandurga Hill is considered to be among the largest monolithic hills in Asia. The hill rises to 1226 meters above mean sea level and forms a part of the Deccan Plateau. The main deity of the place is Sri Savandi Veerabhadra Swami. There is also a temple of Sri Lakshmi Narasimha Swami is nearby. Savandurga is formed by two hills known locally as Karigudda or Black Hill and Biligudda or White Hill.